So my name is Mike. I work at Google. I do troubleshooting for digital content and Google Play. First time trying out the Movpak. I think it's pretty good. It's definitely an easy way to get around and, you know, keep all your belongings with you. If you have a backpack running around, it'd definitely be an easy way to keep all your stuff with you. Pretty easy to learn since I only tried it for about a minute or two. It's picked up pretty easily, and I'd like to see something like this on the market, I'd say.
At Stanford, and I skateboard to class every day, and I've been skating for like a year now. Yeah, I mean, it definitely makes it easier. You've got it all in one place going to class, so you don't have anything on your back weighing you down when you're moving around. I think it's more convenient just because you have the backpack on the ground as opposed to weighing you down on your back.
I'm an MBA student here, and yeah, I saw the board, and I was wondering what was going on there. I'm learning how to longboard myself, so it was kind of, I was waiting for people to push, but they weren't. So I gave it a shot. It's actually pretty easy to ride. Didn't assume the balance would be quite as good as it was. And yeah, it's a lot of fun. I'd be curious to see when you guys come out with them.
And this is a great ride, super easy, great for a beginner because it's low to the ground, low center of gravity, and a nice stiff board that has good grip, good pickup, and I like it a lot.
Very cool. I love the idea. Much bigger capacity battery than, you know, the little ones that you see that are here. You know, having a big battery that's rechargeable and replaceable, right? You could carry multiple batteries then. No, this is brilliant. It's fast. Very fast.
Well, I'm Richard, so I'm CEO founder of Gyroptic, a French company doing like optics, and I'm here in Silicon Valley, and I met you guys, and it took me a little bit of time to get the feeling, because I didn't do like skating like that for a long, long time, but it comes quite well. It kind of looked big when you look at it like that, but I would say when it's completely locked. And if I'm correct, this is how it works, no?
Yes.
Then when it's locked, it's actually very small. And you can eventually also use like all those pocket and pouch in front of it. So it definitely makes sense. And I think it's a product that has been well engineered and well solved.
I love the board. It seems really fun to ride, really easy. It has a nice compact design. I think it's a really, really great design for if you're trying to go to class or, you know, go take public transportation or whatever. It's super easy.
Well, I used to like when I go to work, I go by skate, but it's pretty difficult because you have to take in one hand the skate and in the other hand the backpack. So I don't know. I think this is very useful because you have both of them in just one thing. So it's perfect.
I work in Tesla merchandise, and first impression. It's cool technology. A lot of people walk in between train and work, train and home. This will definitely cut out commute time. It's easy to ride. Took me about 5 minutes to get used to it, and I enjoy it.
It seems like a really easy way to get in and out of buildings, you know, so you don't have to bring a board with you. That's always a big problem, is like where to put your board or, you know, trying to carry something around, but something that you can easily put into a backpack makes it a lot more useful.
It, you know, very intuitive. It's fun to ride.
I think this is really, really cool.